hunger devastates people, their dreams and their future.
Many people worldwide suffer from hunger. Right now, at this moment, above 800 million people, 15,000 children die every day. By 2030, we don't want a single person in this world to suffer from hunger. To solve this problem, we use new digital technologies and we trust in artificial intelligence.
Malnutrition has a significant impact on the economic development of a country, on the education of the children, and on their future income. Malnutrition, food insecurity, and economic instability are very often a vicious circle.
Only if we know exactly which people are starving, we can help them effectively. But it's often not obvious that someone is suffering from hunger. At this moment, we try to reliably identify malnourished children under 5 years. Help for these children is particularly important because cognitive and physical development in this period is crucial.
Until recently, children have been measured manually by hand, but that's unpleasant for them. The data is inaccurate and it takes a long time the data reaches us to intervene and to help.
So we started the pilot project in India. The Childbirth Monitor app enables us to scan children in 3 dimensions. An infrared sensor provides us with exact measured values of the body and we can derive the nutritional status. The process only takes 1 minute and thanks to Microsoft, the data is instantly available to us in the cloud from anywhere.
Data becomes more and more important. And if we want to solve future problems, we have to master the data. And artificial intelligence is the only solution to do that.
The Child Growth Monitor shows that new technologies enable reliable data collection in developing economies and even higher quality data analysis thanks to Microsoft AI.
Our innovative project, the Child Growth Monitor, can generate relevant efficiency gains of hundreds of millions of euro per year in India alone. This money can be reinvested on saving children's lives.
It's not only hunger. Our children will face many challenges, such as climate change or ocean plastic pollution. To give them the chance to solve their future problems, we have to fight hunger now.
Committed people who join us in the fight against hunger. It's not them out there in Africa, in Asia who suffer. It's not them, the NGOs, who can really fulfill and achieve that goal. It's basically a societal movement we need in order to get to zero hunger by 2030. And we have 10 years to go, so it's worthwhile starting.